Guess Vaughn got the tracker working. Vaughn? Where'd everybody go?
Well, guess these three have been together for a long time. Nice to meet you, Miss Moxie. Not too shabby, in that crazy Pandora kind of way. Who knows what kind of skeletons that old man's keeping in here? Cast iron steel. Impressive. For con artists.
What happened?
I don't know if passing out and drooling is what you meant by hope this works, but if it was, congratulations.
I tracked the money while you were out.
Quiet. This place is crawling with bandits.
You okay, Reese? You totally whacked your head right after you plugged in. It made this gross sound.
Yeah, I'm fine now.
What happened back there?
No idea, just blacked out.
All your cybernetics still seem to be working, as far as I can tell.
So, the case is in there?
Somewhere.
Wow, what is that place?
Looks like some kind of abandoned Atlas warehouse.
Doesn't look abandoned to me.
Looks more like every bandit on this side of the planet has shown up.
How about it, Mr. Roboto? Do you see any way to get inside?
Reese, if that's Atlas tech, you should be able to scan it.
That Vault Hunter.
Oh, perfect. As soon as a Vault Hunter finds a case with millions of dollars in it, it's as good as gone. You know how they are. Worse than bandits.
Can't we just go in the same way the Vault Hunter did?
We're not Vault Hunters, Sasha.
Settle down. I got this. Okay.
Something wrong?
No, it's fine.
Ooh, that hatch goes down underneath the building.
But it's guarded.
Okay, so you found a way in. Now remember to get in and out of there quickly. We've already taken too many risks today.
You're not coming along?
Somebody needs to stay and protect the getaway car. I'll be waiting for your signal. And Fiona, Sasha, be prepared. Don't trust anyone.
We've got a way in, but how are we gonna get down there? Have you forgotten about the bandit parade going by?
That's the easy part.
First, we find a crappy hiding spot. Then, we make ourselves a new friend. Fiona and Sasha find cover in order to sneak closer. While we casually take our new pal for a stroll. Then we borrow a gun from one of the guards, making sure that his buddy doesn't feel left out. Then we take the secret entrance, which leads us to the briefcase. And we take a moment to celebrate our swift and easy victory. And we're good to go.
Everyone got that? Guys?
Damn it.
We found another way down. After you.
My way would have worked.
I got this, okay? Just give me a second.
Fiona! Fiona! Open up, please! It's pitch black in here.
Would you chill out?
You were hoping this would happen. You wanted to separate us so you could pick us off! Hyperions! I can't believe I trusted someone from Hyperion.
Keep moving.
You're not running the show.
If you got a better idea, then... Fine.
What would you like to do?
We should keep moving. Walk in front of me.
Vaughn, do you copy? Come in, Vaughn.
Damn it. He's on the move, but it's close. We have to hurry. Wait, no, stop.
I've got a shot.
No, it's too late.
Crap.
We have to get to that lift.
Yep, easy. I'll take the one on the left, you get the one on the right. Oh, do you think you can handle that? I know you Hyperion guys don't like getting your hands dirty.
I got this.
Do you even know what you're doing?
I'm figuring it out. It's what I do, it's kind of my thing.
Come on.
Working.
all old Atlas tech.
Damn it! It's locked.
Oh, it needs a password.
Stop that? I can hack it.
Then do it.
Just a little end around here. Get this to line up with... Oh, come on, really? I thought we were past this.
Past this? Do you even know what Hyperion means to us on Pandora? The havoc they caused here? The pain?
It's crazy up there, too. Things actually aren't so great at Hyperion right now.
Yeah? Feeling the weight of your corporate overlords, are ya? Good. What the hell was that?
It's one of the power systems starting up.
How is it up there, anyway?
Where?
Up on that base you're all in. What's it called?
Helios.
Right, Helios. I mean, what's it like being an emotionless cog spinning away, day after day, for the most bloodthirsty, brutal, soul-crushing, love-defying corporation in the whole wide universe? Is it fun? Is it something you like? I'm just curious.
Look, when I was 10 years old, I started a club with my friends just so I had an excuse to print business cards. All I've ever wanted to do was run a company. Hyperion's the biggest company there is, so... yeah.
Well, that's the saddest thing I've ever heard.
I'm trying to open up here.
Stay closed if the story involves tiny business cards.
I have to concentrate. Can I help you?
Your stun baton. It's the JR-4000. Can I see it? Hold it, I guess I should say. What if I say please? Would that make it easier for you?
Absolutely. Don't hurt yourself.
This is so awesome! Oh, man, you might work for the worst corporation in the universe. They do make some cool stuff.
I feel like that's the case with most corporations.
Thanks.
Oh, look at us. We're like best friends now.
Not quite.
And we are in.
Password override. System online.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay, I'm impressed. I suppose you're not completely useless after all.
I really appreciate that.
Yeah, get the lift moving.
I got in, but it didn't give me the right clearances, so I'm gonna need a second.
Well, hurry up.
What the hell?
Ace!
Can't read the buttons, they're all glitched out! I don't know, stay out of their way!
Oh, I hate scabs. Starving! Oh, good. At least now when you die, it'll have a nice sound.
Hang on, I've almost got it. Yeah, I do.
Do what?
Nothing. Give me a sec. Yes!
Look at you, a real winner.
Sure. Yeah. We'll, let you know.
Get away from that!
An odd pair. We got Glasses Face and Hadley. You guys really know how to accessorize. What are you two doing here?
Oh, hey!
We're right where we belong.
Oh, okay. So you're drivers.
What do you think?
You don't really look like drivers.
Oh, really? How would you know?
It's kind of my thing. I prep the cars, so I see a lot of drivers.
Prepping cars, huh? Sounds pretty interesting.
So, you guys drivers or what? Sorry, I realize this is rude, but I really don't like your...
Just get my damn car. Or vehicle, or whatever, okay? Do your job.
Whoa, all right. That's a way to go about it. There's no need to be rude. Sorry to inconvenience you.
Yeah, you should be.
I will hit you. Please don't... Let's start over. If you're not official drivers, well, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to shoot you in the face.
Whoa, hey. There's no need for that. It's just a misunderstanding.
We're drivers.
Then what were you being so cryptic for earlier? Jeez, kind of a weird approach for some folks that don't look like any drivers I've ever seen.
Then I guess you ain't seen enough.
Well, that's very presumptuous. This ain't exactly my first race.
Then quit acting like it and get our ride.
Well, more meat for the grinder. I guess I'll go get your ride. Oh, hey, I got something that might interest you. If you're racing, you should look the part. I'm not gonna give them away for free, but you want to look like a team. Pick these up after the last race. Floor was littered with them. Clean most of the blood off. Ooh, nice choice. Okay, if anyone asks, you didn't get these from me. Now get going. Ride is waiting.
Space station right now, tabulating columns of beautiful numbers.
My mask smells weird. Does your mask smell weird?
Yeah.
Look, the important thing is that we're inside and away from that bandit. At least they seem preoccupied.
This is bad. This is bad. What have we gotten ourselves into here? Psychos? Motor chariot thingies? Sponsors?
It doesn't matter. We're inside. That's what counts.
Race will begin!
What an ass.
The race will begin in 30 minutes! 30 minutes until the race time!
Are you kidding me with this? Relax.
Guns, more guns! Fiona, what do we do?
I'm getting so sick of having guns pointed at me.
We need to find Sasha and Reese.
I hope they're gonna be okay. But I hope that about us even more.
I'm sure they're fine, but we need to get to them. I just don't have a plan for how we do that yet.
Yeah, that's what's upsetting me.
And owing to today's earlier happenings, the grand prize for tonight's race is a one-of-a-kind Hyperion Mystery Box! No one's been able to open it, but you know you want it.
So, I guess we win the race and they just give us the money.
You make it sound simple.
It is simple-ish. Calm down, it's in the bag. If we win this race, we get the case.
If? The deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24 hours.
I won't let anything happen to you, okay? I'm gonna need you in there, and you need to just trust me.
Okay. Let's do this.
See?
Now you're having a good time. You just gotta let loose. Rev the engines on your life, Mon.
Wait, what do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Just, you know, enjoy the moment.
I could get used to this.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself.
Hello! Hello!
How does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
Whoa, whoa!
I think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
You're just being...
Tasty eyeballs! Good for fricassee!
Okay, then. Just don't lean in.
My gloom buggy! Filthy death!
No! You've got this all wrong! We didn't do anything!
If you let him kill me, you'll never get the money.
Oh, yeah, sure I will. Felix can bypass any lock. He'll have your case open faster than this guy can eat your lips.
But he can't defuse the bomb, sync to my biosignature.
Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
Let me go!
Meat Bun is riding the death train!
What the hell is this?
What's this? Sounds like we're starting early!
Dying high on a psycho cycle!
You Pandorans are all crazy. You do know that, right?
Drivers drive! Drivers drive!
Let's kick the tires and light some fires.
Let's try not to die.
Okay, I'll admit, that looks pretty dangerous.
Life come. Life go.
This is fine! We're okay!
And now, maniacs, degenerate and scum dogs! It's time for what you've been waiting for! The first brutalized kill-tacular event of Murder-Million-Thousand! Also known as that big chariot race thing where everyone dies!
Yeah, no, I really don't like this.
Whoever is the last still scurrying
so dead.
Probably.
We'll get to take home the one, the only, the Hyperion Mystery Case of Wonder!
I really, really, really don't like this.
Zero. Actually, the last freak standing still gets the mystery box. But whoever kills that guy gets 20 G's cold hard cash. I'm gonna drum you upside the head, shred you to bits, and disgrace your corpse, you plastic ninja freak!
Okay, let's go! Come on!
Send a loader bot.
Oh, Professor Nakayama, you sound different.
Vasquez.
Is that your boss?
You know what? I really don't have time.
Then I'll make this fast. I know about the vault, chum. Okay, I know. So now we've got this problem. A lot of Hyperion cheddar.
Get off the phone, Reese.
Look, no one else up here needs to know about this little faux pas. All right. You bring back the money, and, I'll tell you what. I'll give you your old job back. Before the janitor thing. The respectable job. We'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy, Paul. Okay? I mean, it is his ID, so see.
I don't think so. Vaughn's my friend.
Oh, that's just, I gotta tell you, that's just adorable. That just warms the cockle. But I got a feeling you're gonna want to hear what I'm offering first. Hey, look, I admit it, you screwed me.
You really did.
Cool moves, Reese. Cool moves. Hyperion will want my dick in a sling. So, get your cybernetic rear up here with the money and I'll split it with you 50-50. You scratch my nuts, I scratch yours, that kind of thing. Savant takes the ball.
Huh. I really thought you'd give him up.
No, you heard all that?
Oh, yeah. No more phone calls, okay? We have to... Come on!
God. Ah! Ah! Just stop Fiona.
Felix, what's wrong?
I... Fiona.
Old con men are pretty rare. Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. It didn't stop me from being pissed off.
I hope one day you'll understand. Perhaps you'll even find it in your heart to forgive me.
Felix? Felix!
To never trust anyone. Anyone. This is the only way to make you understand.
I'll get you for this.
I don't doubt that you will. Goodbye, Phil. Hyperion, they can track their fancy case all they want, and I'm taking the money.
Choke on it.
Fiona. Always.
Oh, no!
Okay. Okay. Officially the worst day ever.
How are you not dead?
Bossa Nova's dead. I don't think he was lying. Gordas is not here.
Don't sweat it, babe. That's one less bandit lord we have to worry about. There's plenty of time for sweating later, once you come back to me for your reward.
My quest is not done.
My reward for you is gonna be long, hard, and powerful.
Gordas remains out of reach.
It's a rocket launcher.
Yes. Innuendo.
Sasha, about what happened with Felix.
Stop, okay? I don't want to talk about it right now.
Their friend Felix tried to take the money for himself. He was killed in the explosion.
So we have no money, no vault key, nothing.
It's over. I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's gonna be $10 million worth
of... You have any better ideas?
You came to Pandora, now you get to live like we do. Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
This junk can't be worth that much.
That pistol over there is worth at least $100.
Oh, good. We just need 100,000 more of those and we're all set.
I just found him. I have found you. Try to roll with the fall.
Reese! Are you okay?
I'm fine. Totally meant to do that.
Good, because it doesn't look like there's a safe way down to help you. So, figure a way out of there.
What's down there?
There's a bunch of old Atlas prototype stuff, some tech, there's like a few weapons and...
Where?
Too dangerous, huh?
No way. The Atlas Silver! One of the rarest SMGs on Pandora.
Neat.
Whoa, hey! A retro Atlassio! I thought these things were just a rumor! Look, 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 look! It tells time, and it's a calculator. Just give me a math problem. Just give me
a
math
problem. Is it worth a lot of money?
Sort of. I mean, yeah, you know, it's not $10 million worth, but... Man, to the right people. Atlas tech in mint condition like this is worth a hell of a lot to collectors. Some Hyperion execs buy it just to put it on their trophy shelves and gloat. And unreleased prototypes at that. I mean, who knows what this is worth?
All right, Sasha. Let's grab what we can and get out of here. Quickly. Don't tell anyone those bandits will be back.
We better do the same, Reese.
Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right for us both to reveal it. And that's the best part.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping you'd say that.
All right. Big money.
So, is it just me, or does that look...
incredibly valuable? Yeah. And there's two of them, so I don't have to stab you.
Yeah, that's a bonus. Like all the bigger half.
What is it?
No idea.
We got what we came for. So let's go, Sasha.
Hey, Vaughn, can you see if there's a crowbar lying around? We're gonna have to try to pry these apart before we...
Is that a map?
So she's the brains of the outfit.
Is that a map? I don't know. It's so confusing. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
So, you lost a vault key.
Which was never real.
Right. Then you lost the money.
Well, technically, we found it. But then it blew up.
Sure. But at the end of all that, you discover the Gordis Project, which is all about opening a vault.
Right.
That's very convenient.
Not really. I mean, one way or another, everything on Pandora is leading you to a vault.
I'd actually... agree with her on that.
A rarity, I'm sure. So, what happened next?
Well...